Are you then taking pictures of it? A picture of your most face, for example. No, no, it's, I've actually made it smaller.
Oh, for goodness sake. You're not having that. That's stupid. Oh, yeah, it's going to be on casters. When are you going to move it to?
Well,
that is ridiculous.
That'll go. I've got in two of their bookcases, right? So it'll be able to go that way another 8 or 9 inches.
8 or 9 inches? 8 or 9 inches there?
There is.
What a silly size.
This is only 6 inches bigger than it was in the front room.
Bigger.
Yeah, this way.
That's ridiculous. Don't lean on it. You can only just get in here. Well, we're going away for 40 seconds and we're supposed to sort everything out.
In your bedroom?
Less than it. I bet it less than
it. No, we used to do it all in here. Because all the tubs come down and have to stay until they come back.
I've told them to make that room into a proper wardrobe for you.
Okay, what?
Get rid of bed, because you know, no one ever stays here.
That's how much bigger it is.
An airbed.
That's how much bigger it is than it would have been on the floor, 6 inches. And it's actually 2 inches shorter that way.
Like,
you know when I was doing it in there?
Well, why couldn't you just stuck to the size you were doing in here? Why have you made it bigger?
Because it needed to be a little bit bigger.
Yeah, but if you've got it all laid down and it's there like that, you're not weak. If I want some of that, I bet you any money. Like Andrew said, you put it on casters. When you put all the weight in it, it's not going to move, is it?
Shelley, these are quality casters that roll anywhere.
Until they get stuck in the car.
Another one.
Nuts. I won't care, but...
That's the casters.
It's going to take you out something months to make all damn thing, and you never need to do it anyway.
Because that'll come out of there, which will let it go that way, and I'll just get another one of their bookcases, which is nice and slim, and put that there. And it's your good idea, just putting the printer on there.
I mean, you've only just got enough room to get between wardrobes and that, Dave.
Just right.
You don't have to get some silly ideas. It's bigger than this display they've got at Cow Eye, didn't they?
No, it isn't.
It looks it.
It's better than it big than small than that space. Oh, you let him buy all that stuff in the tubs.
I thought he'd never make it out of
them. That's what I'm saying, there's loads of space under. When that's boarded under there, all those tubs will go under there.
So when Sarah comes, she's to sleep underneath.
Well, she could do, she's just about the right length. Yeah. I could make one a bed.
Yeah.
You clear that over half of Andy's room out.
Sleep on.
Is that stuff full of rubbish on that side?
No, it's not rubbish, it's solid stuff. For the 40s, stuff in that.
What?
Well, I'm not picking up putting a railway upstairs.
No, Sarah.
I'll put Sarah upstairs. Okay.
Well, seeing as you've made it all, am I going to say no, it's not okay? Come and have a look at size. It was obviously
you could just cut through that and that. Maybe
the curtains and that.
I'm going to put a blind up.
What?
I'm going to put a blind in that window.
Why? People can still see through it. Then they
can
see through.
You can't.
You can shut the blind at night.
When you shut a blind in that direction, you can only see in from there.
No, I meant when it's not shut.
Yeah, put a Venetian blind in. Now it'll match the other rooms anyway. You know, I was always thinking it should match them.
It doesn't need to match because it's at the back. Oh, sorry, Dad. I need to do some daft stuff. You've cheated to tell me I've got too many books.
Well, they're in the front room as well, then.
Well,
kitchen table, wardrobe decals, and your bookshelf all in the front room.
I mean, you could get 6 of those boxes under there, couldn't you?
Tubs, put your books.
You know those ones that slip underneath the bed? You could shove all your books under here.
I don't want to.
That was his idea.
Yeah, He does that with me. He says, like, come in a tub. He moved all that bedroom in here, put my shoes in tubs under the bed, and now the bed's gone back in there, they can't go under the bed, but my shoes are still in tubs.
Ah, but they'll go under this. I've designed this specifically.
He's designed
to take
it
them.
To put all the things underneath it. You'll never move it.
Oh,
the, you're going to put a top on the shelf.
Yeah, they're only light.
Just throw boxes away.
Yeah,
you can't do that.
Do you intend to take it all to bits?
No, it's keeping all packaging because when you don't play with it, then you can put it back in packaging and sell it. We'll be sat in that little room at that, that hall on a Sunday and he'll be selling them as new.
Next year.
No, I'll be up there watching you selling them. But see, the thing is, you know, I've done it like this so that one board will join the another one there.
Ask him how he reaches the middle.
Right. And if it comes to it, to get it out, to get it out, it can go through the window. That bit and that bit will go through the window.
Yeah.
To get it out, go through the window, are you talking about? If
ever I want to get it out. Well, you know, I was watching Colin going to come and put a new window in that.
Because it'll just slide that way. Look at that gap there, that gap over there. It's on its magic casters. That looks bigger because it's up here. Because it's the same size as the floor in there.
You were going to suspend this from the ceiling.
Very well.